Anyway, we're doing chicken. Everyone loves chicken, and we're making some barbecue chicken wings, but we're not going to use the barbecue. So we're going to bake these because it's this time of year, you know, it's all raining, it's cold, so you don't need to go outside and do it on the barbecue. You can bake these in the oven, so I'm going to show you how to do that a bit later. So quite a complex recipe, but simple at heart. We've got a spice rub for the chicken. We're going to bake that. We've got a ranch sauce. We've got some celery to serve with that. Yummy. And a barbecue, smoky barbecue sauce as well. So I'm going to show you three steps to this dish a little bit later on in the show. Now it's over to Mel.
We are making barbecue chicken wings. Okay, so what's the secret to getting this right, do you reckon?
Well, it's all about flavour. It's about the coating over the chicken. Yep. So we've got our chicken wings here.
You said three different segments. So we've got the chicken rub.
Yep.
Yeah, and then we've got...
the ranch.
The ranch? Yeah, no, I was.
And then we're going to make a barbecue sauce as well.
Okay, cool. Okay, nice.
So that's great. So first of all, we're going to rub the chicken. Mm-hmm. So we've got some ingredients here. So I've got a little bit of sugar.
Yes.
Some garlic powder.
Yeah.
Some... paprika,
yes,
and some cayenne for a bit of kick.
Nice.
So that all goes in there.
Yeah.
And a little bit of salt and pepper.
Okay.
So it's a seasoning, really.
Yep.
You know, so we're going to do that. So you can put the chicken in there, or hot the chicken in there.
Mm-hmm.
And we'll just show it.
Okay. Okay, nice.
And then we're just going to toss it around. And then we're going to, so instead of doing this on the barbecue, we're going to bake it in an oven.
Okay,
so a nice,
nice
warm oven for about 40 minutes, about 160 degrees.
Just counting how many people are here. Is that enough? There you go.
So just get a spoon in there, just break it down and make sure all your spices are mixed. Okay? Right, and then you can start sprinkling that and you can sort of get your hands in there if you want or just toss it around in the bowl. Make sure it's all coated.
Okay, cool.
That's it. So as you keep doing it, you know, just keep adding a bit more.
Nice.
There you go. So that's all the spice in.
Mm-hmm.
And then what we want to do, if you just lift that bowl up.
Yeah.
So we just got a baking sheet, a little bit of oil on there, just spray a little bit on, and then we're going to lay the all the chicken out.
Okay. And what does it matter what side it up? Do you want the skin side?
Yeah, no, that's cool. Yeah, that's all good. That's all good. And then once you've laid it all out, I'm going to spray a little bit more oil on.
Yeah.
And then we're going to pop it in an oven at about 160 degrees.
Yeah.
And then that's just going to bake. So it's a really healthy way of doing it.
Yeah, good.
But then of course, if you want to do this recipe in summer, you can put it on the barbecue.
Okay, cool. Here, one more to go. Oh, that one's got a lot of rub on it, hasn't it?
Sorry.
Yeah, that'll be mine. Okay, there you go. Okay.
All right, a little bit more oil on top.
Yeah.
And then that goes in the oven, so that's fine. Right, so I've got a pan on here. What we're going to do now is we're going to start the barbecue sauce. And then, just mentioned as well, we're going to glaze these in the barbecue sauce about halfway through cooking. So after about sort of 20, 25 minutes, we'll brush it with a little bit of the barbecue sauce.
Okay.
And then keep cooking it and it'll be nice and sticky. And then of course, you'll have some extra barbecue sauce on the side.
Okay.
So it's really easy to do. So I'm just going to start with some onion,
mm-hmm.
just dice it up, and then we're going to sweat that down. So you can pop a little bit of oil into that pan.
Okay, excuse me, chef, sorry.
And
get
then
the old Alpha One in there.
That's it.
Nice. Okay, cool. Alpha One, rice bran oil. Beautiful. Okay.
So that goes in there, and we're going to sweat that down. So I'm just taking it off the heat because we've got quite a lot of heat in there. We don't want to get any colour on this, or not too much colour, you know. We don't want to burn it, otherwise we're going to have a bitter taste through the sauce. We want those nice sort of like sweet and deep, rich flavours and smoky flavours through the sauce. And I've got some smoked oil as well, which we're going to put in, so we're going to cheat. Get our smokiness flavour in there.
Nice work.
Right, that can go back on the the heat. So probably about 5 minutes on a sort of a low to medium heat, just to get it nice and sweated. And then we're going to put the rest of our ingredients in there. And then we're going to make a ranch sauce. So ranch sauce is fantastic with some celery and then these spicy barbecued chicken wings.
Right,
awesome.
Finally a way to make celery taste good, which I'm liking. Now look, just before we take a break, for those that didn't catch it before, how long are we cooking the chicken wings for?
Probably about 40, 45 minutes in the oven.
Okay.
But then obviously, you know, put it in the oven, have a look. You know, some might be smaller, so they might be cooked a bit sooner. If they're bigger, they might take a bit longer. So you always want to use that as a rough guide and always look at your food, test it, prod it, you know, cut open into it and just make sure it is cooked before you serve it.
Right now, we need to get this ranch dressing made. So, Mark, here in the cafe kitchen where we're making some delicious barbecue, baked barbecue chicken wings, we've sweated the onions down.
So, this is for the barbecue.
Yeah.
Right, so we're going to add all these ingredients now. So it's a really quick barbecue recipe.
Mm-hmm.
So we've got sweated the onions down. We've got some ketchup going in there.
Yeah.
That's going to be the main base of it.
Yeah.
And then we've got lots of other flavours. So it's quite sweet, but you've got all that sugar, and that's what's going to coat around the chicken and make it nice and sticky. So I've got some brown sugar going in there.
Mm-hmm. You want me to stir it up?
Yep. You keep stirring it. I've got some mustard in there as well.
Yum.
So just a yellow, like American sort of ballpark mustard. That's fine.
Okay. Yep.
a little bit more garlic powder.
I loved how you described that ballpark mustard. I don't know exactly what you mean.
Yeah, right, exactly. Yeah, that's what it is. Little bit of spice in there, some smoked paprika, and a little bit of cayenne goes in there.
Yeah.
Some celery salt. Mm-hmm. Just to season it, and we've got a lot of sugar in there, so we need some acidity. So we've got some cider vinegar, or okay. You can use white wine vinegar, that's fine. And I've got a little bit of Worcestershire sauce.
Mm, yum. Okay, nice.
That goes in there. Right, so bring that to the boil, get it bubbling, turn it right down, and just keep cooking it, keep cooking it. The longer you cook it, the more flavour you're going to have into it.
Okay.
Okay, and then you can, a little bit of the smoke powder, spray powder. Spray,
is it hard to find?
No, you can get this in the shops now. Or smoked oil, like liquid oil as well. It's quite, barbecuing's becoming quite popular now.
Yeah.
So you can get it sort of easily, you know?
Okay, good.
Right, now you can do some work, Mike.
That smells so good, that spray. Get me a bottle of that. Okay, cool. I can do some work now. What do you think I've been doing?
Stirring the sauce.
Yeah, that's
right.
Work.
So we're going to make a quick ranch dressing, all right? So we've got buttermilk.
Yeah.
So that's going to be the base of it. We've got some sour cream, some mayonnaise, a little bit of smoked paprika again, just a pinch of that,
yep.
A little bit of mustard, and some salt as well.
Put it in?
Yeah, put it all in, whisk it all up, no lumps.
Okay.
And then I'm going to finish this. Got like a shallot here, so I'm going to finely dice a shallot.
All that in there?
Yeah, mayonnaise.
Okay. Yeah, cool. I just don't want to put something in that I shouldn't, otherwise I'll feel bad. Okay, and this here.
Yep, yep.
And your mustard, can you get me a spoon? Oh, it's right, there you go, chef.
You can use
Thank
that.
Thank you, I can use that one. Okay, what are you doing now? Just chopping up some shallots.
Yeah, so just got a shallot in there as well, so a bit of texture, and then all that richness as well, like when you bite on the shallot, you get a nice little crunch, and it will be sort of like slightly acidic and cut through that.
Am I supposed to put some salt in this as well?
Yeah, put some salt in there.
Okay.
I've got some chives as well, which we're just going to chop up, and then what's the main ingredient in the ranch dressing?
The chicken? No. I don't know, what? Blue cheese. The blue cheese! That's why you're here, tea tree. Is it really? I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Really? Okay. There you go.
All right. So once you whisk all those ingredients in and it's nice and smooth, we'll add the texture and the fresh ingredients.
Okay, nice.
Get that in. And then we've got some cheese as well. So this has just been at room temperature, so it's nice and soft. And then we're just going to dice this up. And then we'll whisk it through. So you'll have these little chunks of blue cheese and some of it will dissolve into it and you'll just get like a really good flavour.
Right, yeah, chef, this is boiling, so I just turn it down a bit?
Yeah, just turn it down.
Okay,
cool.
And just let it simmer away?
Yeah, let it simmer away. And you probably want to let it simmer for about at least 20, 25 minutes. I mean, the longer, the better.
Right.
And the slower and the longer, the better. But at least give it like that. And then, as we said before, about 25 minutes into the cooking time with the wings, you can turn them over. And then we just get a little brush and just brush them over. And then every 5 minutes, you can flip them and keep brushing them. And you'll get this beautiful glaze. So blue cheese is in there.
Okay, so you just mix it all together?
Yeah, just
Brilliant.
Mix it all together.
Easy.
That's on the side. We've got the celery. Fantastic. You're going to love celery by the end of this recipe.
Okay, nice. So everything is smelling incredible at the moment. Stink Chef Mark, how are those sticky wings?
Beautiful. Look at these.
Oh, my goodness.
Sauce on the side. You got some celery. Try the celery in the dip.
Okay, yeah, I'll do that.
Or alternatively, really the chicken wings.